Okay, guys, here's how we use the halo traction to create some good cervical decompression and to try to reshape the cervical spine.